Go to bed. What? What's your problem? Supposed to be in bed. So I get started doing the streaming thing. Yeah, I would like to kick some ass, but unfortunately I have Captain, I don't want to go to bed now. Decided to get up out of bed and come downstairs and bother me. Thank you. really bothering me here. Chinese restaurant today, because apparently if I go to a Chinese restaurant, I'll learn about Chinese people. And she leaves my money on the... She says she leave my money somewhere. Where?
A bad guy.
I'm a good guy.
Thank you, Ine-san.
I'm good, I can go directly there. But, like I've mentioned, when I was talking to some of the people about it, if you do this, sometimes you miss, like, events. So, if you didn't just walk to the place. Chinese restaurant today. Here's the map. Okay, I am here. Chinese restaurant is... I don't have to go to sleep. You go to sleep. Okay, it's on the other side. Go see Mama if you want to go to sleep. Mama sleeps. Death. This has to be it.
It's closed.
Closed till 10.
What can I get for you, Ryo? Do you have time now, Hattori-san? What is it? Who'd be the best person around here to ask about people from China?
Chinese people, eh? Well, you see that place across the way? The Ajichi. They're Chinese people there. Like the owner?
You mean Tao-san and all. Do you know anyone else?
Besides them? Nah. None that I can think of.
I see.
I see. Well, now I have 30 minutes to earn.
Thank you.
Ono-san.
Oh, it's you, Ryo. I heard you had a hard time.
Yeah.
Are you okay now?
Yes. I feel a lot better now.
Don't overdo it.
Hi, random stranger.
Do you have a minute?
Excuse me, but... Bye.
Literally said no. I used my karate on you.
Sorry! I'm in a hurry!
I'm in a hurry.
This guy was voiced by frickin'... murder face. But, anyways, quick shout out to Matt, my one and only fan. Hey, Matt. The lights are on, somebody fell. Hi, are you Chinese? Can you tell me all about the Chinese people?
Tao-san. Yes? Are there any other Chinese people around here?
Why do you want to know about other Chinese?
Nothing, really.
Is it something to do with what happened to your father?
Psychic Chinese
yes.
Connection, they know.
Oh, no. Not all Chinese people are bad.
I understand that, but the only clue I have is that they were Chinese. Please, is there anything you could tell me?
You say Chinese people around here? But there's quite a lot of them compared to before. We don't really know the newcomers.
I see.
Why don't you tell him about the three blades?
Oh, the three blades.
Three blades?
I'm addicted to that stuff. Not actually addicted, but you know.
What are the three blades?
It literally refers to three different blades.
Chefs,
that
barbers,
represent
and
three different trades.
Tailors.
The barber, the tailor,
yes,
and the cook. They all use bladed tools. The barber uses a razor. The tailor uses scissors. And the cook uses knives.
Ah, I get it. Most of the Chinese who came to Japan were one of the three. It doesn't cost much to set up, so you can start the business quickly. People of the three blades also know each other very well. It's a good idea to ask them if you're looking for information on people from China.
Who are some of the three-blade people around here?
He's one of them.
For the barber, visit Maeda-san. For the tailor, see Itoi-san, who's making patches now. For the cook, go and ask Mampukuken-namin. The three-blade people should know about other Chinese people as well.
Oh, there's also another barber shop, the Liu Barber and Hair Salon, But Liu-san's father is in the hospital now. His family's having a hard time. The shop's been closed recently.
So, I should go and speak with Maeda-san, Itoi-san, and Mampukuken Ramen, right?
Yes.
I see. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
Oh, no, no. I got some stupid... I'm not in the mood for...
Yes?
Itoi-san, do you know about the three blades?
Who told you about that, son?
I heard it from Tao-san.
I see.
That's why I'm looking for Chinese people that are members of the Three Blades.
In that case, I suppose you could ask Liu-san.
Liu-san?
That's right, over at the barber's.
I see. But Itoi-san, how do you know about the Three Blades?
Years ago, I was Chinese. Now, I'm a naturalized Japanese. In China, my name was Su Jianmin.
Is that so? Thank you. See you.
Yeah, I messed with a bot.
Excuse me.
Hello, Ryo.
Do you have a minute?
Sure. What is it?
Which way is Dew Barber and Hair Salon?
It's down the way past the hamburger place.
Down past Funny Bear Burgers, right? I see. Thank you.
I'm gonna ask the barber about where the other competing place is. Nice. Didn't leave. What a dick.
I love these.
Better get something good.
Maybe just one.
Dice thing. What do I got? More octagon dice bullshit. Shit. But I gotta spend my allowance on something.
I should try again. I know this.
I guess it's from Knights.
I should try again. Changed my mind.
Yeah, with the virtual better guys.
I love these. Maybe just one. This is cool.
I like Leon. Lion, that's the name. Lion, Leon, just Leon.
I should try again.
Yeah, I can fuck you with that. No, thanks. That's being nice.
Maybe I should get another. Nah, not today.
Not tomorrow either.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, Hazuki. You think you can bump into me and not even apologize?
Yeah, jerk. Apologize to Inoki-san.
Well, maybe I'll just beat an apology out of you.
I don't have time for this. Get lost.
That's it. You're history. Take this. Come on, loser.
Yeah.
That's it. Oh. Damn, you're pretty tough.
I don't have time to play your little games.
Yes, I'm sorry.
You don't mess with me again. Got it?
All right.
Hey, are you okay? Can you get up?
No one in China, man.
You, son.
Hello.
Welcome.
How would you like your hair today? I'm not here for a haircut. I came to ask about people from China.
And you are?
I'm Yo Hazuki, of the Hazuki Dojo in Yamanose.
Hazuki, son?
Darling, you saw it in the paper on that snowy day.
They call me by my name.
Ah.
My haircut, and then
I understand you've gone through a lot.
I'm looking for a Chinese man who goes by the name Lan Di. Tao Sun and the others of the Three Blades said that perhaps you'd know.
So, Tao Sun referred you to us.
Well, I'm a second generation Chinese, so I don't think I can be of much help.
Maybe they meant your father.
Oh, I see.
Who's your daddy?
He is...
My father's 80 years old. He owned a shop in Yokohama from before the war. Maybe he knows.
He's been in hospital for the flu and was just discharged yesterday.
He's been through a lot, so we've kept it closed for a while.
Is he all right?
Oh, he's much better now.
Perhaps he's exercising in Suzume Park.
Suzume Park?
He walks once around Obuita and eats at the Soba restaurant every day.
Thank you very much. I'll try there.
Hey. Grandpa?
Hey, mister! Let's play soccer!
Some other time, okay?
parking lot, not park.
Are you Dio, son?
Yes, I am. And you?
My name is Dio Hazuki, from the Hazuki Dojo in Yamanose.
Ah, I've heard what happened to your father. My condolences. What can I do for you?
Tell me all you know about
I'm looking for a Chinese man who calls himself Lan Di. Three Blades members like Ajiichi's Tao son suggested that perhaps you might know.
Ah. You know of the Three Blades.
I know it refers to the three professions, barbers, cooks, and tailors.
That it does. Did you know that the proud elite of these professions were also imperial bodyguards, protecting emperors from assassinations with their razors, knives, and scissors?
About Lan Di.
I gather by his name that he is most likely a member of a Chinese black market cartel, or perhaps even the Chinese mafia.
Would they be here in Yokosuka?
They have developed a base in the harbor to bypass customs and expand their activities. Try asking some of the sailors in the vicinity. They're bound to know more.
Sailors? I'll look for some. Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Good luck. Bad luck. No luck. Some luck. Duck, duck.
Tom.
Hi, Dio.
Are you going to stick my wiener in your mouth?
Do you know any place where sailors hang out?
Sailors?
The whorehouses.
Yeah, I do. They hang out at bars. They always start street fights when they're drunk, you know. I can't stand them, man.
Man.
Which bar do they hang out at?
I don't know. I'm broke. I can't afford to drink.
Oh, well. Later.
His wieners on the street.
Tatsumi-san.
Hey, what's up?
Do you know any place where sailors hang out?
I don't know for sure, but I often see them hanging out at a bar near the mahjong parlor.
I see. I'll try there.
I will. I don't know where the mahjong parlor is.
Oh, Ryo, what's up?
I have something to ask you. Do any foreign sailors drink here?
Sailors? Ask the bartender, Teruhiko. He used to be a sailor, you know.
Saijo-san? Was a sailor?
He should be here around 5 p.m.
Thanks.
Sailors, they fill me up right. Pizza and liquor.
What you want?
I want to ask you something.
Phew. You sure got nerve. You'll have to be nice if you want to play with me.
Why are you wearing Josie and the Pussycat sunglasses? Slothouse. There's more than one connotation there.
I'd like to ask you something.
What is it?
Do you know where sailors might hang out?
I don't know.
I see.
Are you one of the slots on the house?
20 tokens for 100 yen. How many will I use? Not enough tokens.
Nothing.
Game over. That's enough for now. Good.
Gotta put my teeth back in now. Not my false teeth, just that's a weird one, you know, racist and the line things. Not like my actual teeth, I'm not that old.
I don't think anybody's in.
Open up at all? Open up, please.
Excuse me.
I can't serve you alcohol, but have a seat.
Thanks.
How about a cola?
Sure.
That'll be $180.
So, what's up?
Saijo-san. Do you know any places where sailors like to hang out around here?
You say sailors, but you don't mean just any sailor, do you?
Right.
Try the MJQ Jazz Bar or Heartbeats Bar.
Is that where they go?
But you best be careful. I hear they run with a dangerous crowd.
Any guys with tattoos on their arms?
You'll probably find guys like that there.
That's all right.
Hi, Ryo.
Akemi-san.
She just got these hooker picture shots up.
You need to go home now. Ine-san's worried, you know.
All right.
Most of them over here. those last. Or counterclockwise or anticlockwise.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Oh, they aren't open yet. Damn it,
Who is it? I'm sorry, we don't open till 7.
Do any sailors come to drink here?
Those guys usually come around 9 p.m. Why don't you come back then?
Thanks.
9 p.m., huh? 3 hours of in-game time to waste.
Mario.
Welcome. Oh, it's Yurio. Fiore pizza. Fire, huh? The taste of amore. I make a real fast, huh?
Thanks, but not today.
That's too bad, huh?
See you later.
Ciao.
Places they have just for color or to make racial stereotypes.
Guess they're not open yet.
Magic. Snack on Linda.
Excuse me.
What?
I'm looking for a place where sailors hang out. Do any sailors come here?
Sailors? They don't come here.
I see.
Again? What is it this time?
Nothing.
Well, if that, I'll ask you.
All right. See you.
At 5 a.m. Okay, excuse me, that's like a lot of push on. If you walk out the damn door, I'm gonna kill you. Scare exercises. Mahjong table. This isn't a mahjong parlor. This is someone's like front room.
Hey.
I beg your pardon. I stayed up all night last night. I've been babies. Could you come back?
Is that so? Sure. I understand.
This weird place. I still have now 2 hours of work.
Minako-san.
What?
Do you know anywhere that sailors hang out?
Foreigners come here sometimes, but I don't know if they're sailors.
I see.
Sika powder!
May I help you?
This.
Draw a ticket, please.
No prize.
Especially since you bought merchandise.
Minako-san,
Hey, Ryo. Hey, wanna buy a ticket to my...
No.
Really?
I'll buy Linda.
Ryo, may I help you?
This.
Draw a ticket, please.
No prize.
Especially since you bought merchandise.
Ichiro. Hey, bro. Got a second?
What's up?
Any idea where the sailors hang out around here?
I see.
See ya. One game, 100 yen.
Everything's 100 yen because it's easy to keep track of in this game.
I'll play it once.
No,
good.
cafe, so there I try.
I missed. No good. Last one. No good.
Happy high score.
Whoa, the high score! No more darts. That's enough for now. One game, 100 yen.
Hey, kid! Give me your best shot!
I will, you muscle weirdo.
I'll try it.
You feel like a 16-pack? How hard is that? Hi.
Got a minute?
Hey, the kid's saying something.
Are you guys sailors?
Could be.
Hey, kid, how about a game?
Game?
You sink the ball in one shot, you win. And I'll answer your questions. But you miss, I win. Buy me a bourbon, okay?
You're on. Just have to make the shot, right?
Try your luck.
Floatiest.
Missed.
Thanks, kid.
Set him up.
Whoa. Lose a lot of money that way. Try again.
Do you have a minute?
I don't know what you... We don't have time for the... Go on.
Look at the time.
Yeah, look at it.
larger on the map, I think. Spire, Yoka, Cheese, Toast, Honda, Ritual, Antiques, Water Dragon. Supposed to be home by 11.
Got a minute?
If you want to talk, come to the...
Okay.
Bye for now.
Goodbye. Excuse me.
Are you a...
It's this late already? I should go home.
I don't have a choice. Thus ends another day in Shenmue. And I, for now, will have to see you all time. Until then, have a good night.